Not gonna get fancy. Not gonna make a big giant video with all of these pictures and music and all that stuff. I just want to say how proud I am of this country. That in the midst of all of this, in overwhelming numbers, the country proved that it was ready for something new.